This one came after after Twilight Princess, so they could have used some lines. I think this one. Yeah, this one came after it. Twilight Princess with GameCube. Let's save. Whoops. I was actually throwing it at that thing. And my copy of Twilight Princess is actually on the Wii, so everything's backwards for the GameCube. Yeah, was it everything's flipped or just the overworld? Oh, I see what it wants here. So even the dungeon layouts and stuff. That's interesting. Oh, there wasn't one over here. Don't think there is one in there either. Almost didn't make it. Twilight Princess is where it took me a while to beat originally, but I finally beat it and I even collected all the pose and stuff later. I got to the water temple and for whatever reason stopped playing. So I ended up coming back probably around a year later and actually beat it. Yeah, and that water temple wasn't too bad. had a pretty interesting boss. But for some reason, I just got into it and, I don't feel like playing at the moment. Went to something else and never come back. I think on Zelda's water temples do tend to be some of the harder of the temples. Miss the door. Because in winter, the water temple on Ocarina of Time, Or it was crap. And thanks. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day then. Thanks for following. Hey, it looks like my bot's actually working today. Wow. I've been messing with it and it hasn't been working. But yeah, thanks for the follow. Have a good rest of your day. I'm gonna keep on going through here. Like I'm gonna fight a Cerebus. I remember that thing. I already fought one. There we go. Have to hit all three heads at the same time. Get up here. I feel like that's actually the way I need to go. Progress. I might want to pick the other paths. Try this path first. Or not. Okay, I guess I have to go this way. Deeper in the tank. It almost got me. There, that's... This is the map. Okay, or not. Down that. Else I can at least look around. Doesn't look promising. Let's go use that. Whoops. Clear it out of the way. Got him. Right, there's a crate in there. So that doesn't look like you can climb it. Now where am I? Or how I hit that bombs. Grab that bomb. Make this turn one other. We'll start with this crate. I was just gonna bomb that. That'll do. Alright, let's open the crystal. I hope those aren't Beemoses. Let's use some bombs. Maybe that doesn't work. Let's try this. Maybe we just have. I have the feeling I shouldn't. I don't know why I get that. Oh, that's a stamina there. What is that? Alright, now I have to figure out how to get. Not like that. I guess I get to walk on the road. That was close. Let's go ahead and go this path first. These are actually fast conveyors. Big Pig 15. I couldn't read it up on my one display. Color didn't cooperate. I need to switch that. Works better on dark than hot. Then again, you're dark over other screens. Maybe it just. I don't know what I expect to happen right there. Just not. Set up here first. Maybe this one's the map. Oh, just bellows. All right. What it can do. That didn't work. That's nothing. This would be good to play on the Switch. I don't have a Switch, I don't know. Thanks for following. I don't even know what they're for yet, and I still want it. Yeah, so far this one's been alright. I don't know how far I'm into the game yet. I'm sort of glad that it doesn't have to recharge. Could see that happening. Oh, no worries. Down here, Keys. Alright, now we're... I was afraid that one would get me. Go ahead and save here. Okay, I don't think that's one. Hey, that's not good either. I need to look. Go look over here. It doesn't look like anything there. I guess I'm looking for a switch. Pick over this way. Should take that bomb with me. Tell I need to get this back to the past. Maybe I need a different room. Let's check these end pit. Predict there's nothing in on them. They can see. Let's try bombing these. Okay, that was too close. Getting lots of 5 rupees right here. I thought there might be a switch. Since that was blocked like that, I bet I have to push something on it to put it down. I wonder what this is. Doesn't appear to be much. Right. Go. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's activate this and bring this back to the future past, I guess. Right, now I'm guessing this is going to be the map. Because I've guessed every other chest in here is going to be the map. This one's got to be. Or not. There's no way I can make that, is there? Famous on rails. Maybe I need to stop this thing in its position. I just don't know what this position would be. Maybe right around there. Let's try this. Yeah. A bowl of sand. I don't know that helped me. Short. Did I miss something back over here? Okay, I might be able to stand on that. Hey, maybe not. Mistakes were made. Good on my face. That was cool. That's the helicopter drone. That's the female. Yeah. Let's go look up here and make sure there's not something up here I'm looking for. Doesn't look like it. I don't think I can make that. Let's give it a second. Let's take a short intermission. I'll be right back. Get up, walk around a little bit and get a drink of water if you want. If I can ever get the transition to work, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. See if I missed something over here. Run from that. I think I need to shoot it in this one. Get away from that. I gotta get back to that. I don't remember which room it was, but I think it was down to that. There we go. think. I thought this was supposed to have an auto jump. Oh, I see. I don't think Flint can make it. In fact, I'm pretty sure he couldn't make that jump. Okay. Let's try it. Have to get back to it. right, you can defeat him. Alright, let's do battle with another demon. That was easy. I didn't think about cutting the bottom piece. I need to remember you can pick them. I got a jelly blob. Wanted that rupee, but no. Wonder what that is. Alright, I figured that was the switch. Target, Armos. I've defeated Zero. That opened the doors. This one must be the man. I'm still missing some rooms I've already been in. Switch. Let's save again. Hope that door stays, or the gate stays open. Let's climb up this. All right, did it stay open? Yes. Find this treasure chest. I bet it's on the bottom since. That was easy to find. Compass? No. Legendary treasure. Oh, there's a path. The way I came in.
Yes.
We'll head for the second one first. I think I got it anyway. I did. I bet that explosion was close. Alright, let's go ahead and save one more time, and now we go. Secret tunnel. Let's go down this secret tunnel. God, I'm surprised there wasn't a trap there. Blue rock's feather. Is there anything else in here? I wonder what the embers. I was tricked. Tricked again. What's in here? Wait a minute. Be a dead end. Sort of amazing Link can turn around in here.